Dzień dobry, my name's Mila and according to Keikaku, let's start whip news. In this parody of... In this brand new series Weibo News, I will show you only the most funny and spicy informations. The ones that can save a life. Let's start. Dragon Ball Super finally ends, but Masako Nozawa says she's not done. According to Natalie Emio, Masako Nozawa said, I'm overcome with emotion after finishing the recording of the final. Goku will forever be Goku. The anime television series is taking a break from now, but there's a movie coming in December. I'm hoping the series will continue before Goku's escapades fade from everyone's mind. I think Goku's training will carry on because the world of Dragon Ball will never end. It's no surprise that after so many years, Masako Nozawa is so bound to it. Even in current episodes you can hear her devotion. It's really hard to describe because even if Dragon Ball isn't my thing, I can recall her voice in any moment. Maybe it's just too iconic for any weeb, I don't know, but I believe that it's because you can hear real joy in her voice every time you watch Dragon Ball. So many fans can agree with what she said. Even if you think that it's over, there is always something more. I don't know if it's beautiful or scary that after so many years of seeing the same cliches, this anime still has so many hardcore fans. Really, there is something scary in this. Sadly, there are no current plans for TV continuation, so we'll have to wait a little time, but with what she said, we can be sure that the journey will not finish soon. And I guess it's a good news for the most of us. Voice actor Wataru Hatano and voice actress Mai Hashimoto get married! Voice actor Wataru Hatano announced on his blog on Monday that he and voice actress Mai Hashimoto are married. What? When? What? Just like that. So, I'm sorry dear fangirls, you don't have any chance now. But really, I don't even know if he have hardcore fangirls. At first I was like, who is that? Shh. Both of them worked on many of the same series like Hellgirl, Two Mirrors, Soul Eater Not and Terae. And in his blog post, he stated that from now on, they will devote themselves more to the characters they play. Well, I guess that love gives you more power or something. Nah, no matter what, there is more fun in doing something together, so congratulations, wish you a lot of sex, only a few children and yeah! Japan doesn't really exist. At least in South Korea's world map. Yes, another terrible mistake was made. And it wasn't on purpose. In TVXQ music video, Love Line, we can clearly see that a map is a little bit different than it used to be. As you see, a woman on TV is shown standing in front of this world map that depicts an airplane making a journey from South Korea to somewhere. But hey, where is Japan? This little mistake made so many fans really upset and caused the group's label to take down music video and correcting this. Yes, good job. I don't know how could you not see this before releasing music video, but yeah, good job. According to group's label, SM Entertainment statement, it was just CG editing problem by the production company Fantasy Lab. I still don't know how deleting entire country can be just editing problem, but well, we've seen something like this in other countries' productions, like in Steven Universe. Well, they just deleted nearly entire Russia, even if it's so fucking big, so yeah, maybe it's just really a simple mistake. Well, many fans believe that it is. As we know, this group is really popular in Japan, so it would be really stupid to do something like this on purpose. Who knows? Maybe the smile will tell us something about this. Politicians are the masters of cosplay. Shigeru Ishiba, Japan's Minister of Defense, appeared at the opening ceremony for the NK Gekichi of Kurayoshi Figure Museum in Kurayoshi City, Tottori Prefecture as Majin Buu from Dragon Ball. As you see, he's rocking it. Seriously, this outfit is really cool, but there's more. The city's mayor dressed up too! I think it's amazing and really clever in some way. Just by doing something like this, they seems to be more trustworthy, especially in a country so tired of all the strict. Good job, Japanese politicians! 50 plus points for making our day a little bit better. I would really like to see more great ideas like this, because our politicians don't want to do something like this. They're too mature or something. So yeah, keep being amazing, adorable Japanese politicians. Okay, but next time do cosplay from the anime that I like. Thank you very much. Some curry in the house would be good. Okay, let's stop pretending that this joke is still funny. It never was anyway, and move on. Maki Goto said she's already played Monster Hunter World for 400 to 500 hours. Maki Goto, a former member of J Group Morning Musume, at a recent Monster Hunter World event, claimed that she's played Monster Hunter World hundreds of hours. 400 to 500 hours. If you do a quick math, it will be 20 days of nothing but playing this game. And it came out in late January. What the hell? Sleep is for a week, but yeah, but I would rather be alive. And if you think that's all what she can do, there's more. In 2013, Goto said that occasionally she's able to spend up 30 hours straight playing Monster Hunter. What? Is that really possible? And that her total playtime was over 7,000 hours. Yes, nearly a year of playing this game. And I thought that my anime watching time was impressive. Well, they say that perfect girlfriend doesn't exist, and maybe it's true. And coming back to a recent Monster Hunter World event, after being asked about total playtime, she answered that it's pretty messed up. Well, I can't agree more. Off-camera, someone said that it's 5,000 to 6,000 hours. And she agreed, but on the screen we could see that it's over 7,000 hours. But wait, wasn't it 7,000 hours back in the 2013? What is it true? We must have answers! That's all for Whip News, everyone. I hope you had fun in trying to understand Japan more, if it's possible. And you'll wait for more best Weibo news in the world. As I always say, I know you hope I will not do this shit again, but see ya in the next video. Narka!